What's holding us back? In the end, it's a question of fear, right? We fear change, and we're paralyzing ourselves, and we're living with this caterpillar without realizing that it has in it the same DNA that makes it fly. We're just paralyzing ourselves with fear, and we have to transcend it.